Hi to all! In this episode you will see some aerobatic flying with the Xperience Pro F5J. It is part of a whole series with this model, beginning from the unboxing, assembly, over how to set it up and now the flying. If you have missed some of the previous videos with this model, click now on the information box in the top right corner, so you will get to the playlist where you can find all episodes. Here's some footage with the new KST-HS08 servo, which I have built into this model. This was pretty easy because they have the same dimensions on the mounting holes as the KST-X08 servo. Don't get me wrong, the X08 servo is really good and absolutely amazing also, but when it comes to performance, the brand new KST-HS08 servo is even one step further. I hope that information was interesting for you, and now let's start with a flying video.
Alter Profi. Oh, was war das? Und weg ist er. Ja. Du warst ja seekrank.
I've planned to make a summary video about this model, where I will also answer all your questions. So feel free to leave a comment down below with your question and I will answer it in a future upload. On next Saturday I will publish the thermal soaring video with the Xperience Pro F5J. So if you don't want to miss them, make sure you subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you next time and goodbye!